Okay, take two.
This is Clarksville Diggers coming to you live from my garage. I was out there a little bit closer to the entrance or the exit of it. Sitting here drinking my coffee. Thinking about going digging today. Still in my house robe. Got tired of everybody looking at me kind of funny, so we do it and we sit back. Better anyway, I'm laying up against the wall and it's good support for my back. We went digging yesterday, and I don't know, even though I didn't really find anything, I was really working in the 60s and 70s, and a lot of pull tabs, a lot of canned slaw. It was canned slaw day. Really wasn't nothing to really make a video of. I've got this little handheld, the flotation device from a GoPro, and I think it's doing okay. I don't think you're hearing any popping and creaking. Oh, but I didn't really get to make a video yesterday. Didn't have enough clips. Just one of them days, you know, that sometimes even though something you really enjoy, you just get a day you're just not really into it. And that was a day I had. Got looking at Historical Diggers video. That's a guy, if you're not subbed to him and you live down in that area where he lives, man, you're crazy not to jump on board with that boy. He does a lot of research. He's got a lot of information. He can really help you. And it would be a great asset. I think just about everybody lives down there, though, probably are sub to him. But if you're not, do so. If you don't mind traveling, still do so, because he can give you some good pointers to some areas. It's good hearing his voice again. I miss digging with him. He's going through the same thing I've been going through, and I guess I will go through the rest of my life. It's a little minimized right now. My pain's down my leg and in my foot, but it was there in the back real bad, and he's going through that same issue. I tell you, as much as we love digging, sometimes when those back problems hit us, it takes us down, takes a lot out. And like he said, when he's sitting there just staring at his machine, just wanting to dig so bad, and sometimes you can't. But I know where you're coming from, Lee, and I miss digging with you, buddy. Hopefully one day we can arrange something and be back out there together again. But I figured with the rain a little bit we had last night, I thought, you know, that'd really make that ground conductive. I knew it'd be a little bit chilly and all, but it's still raining. And I don't want to get soaked. I don't want to get sick. I seen that rain. I was like, oh, man. Y'all know how it is, right? Well, we just want to give a little shout out to Lee. And again, if you're not sub to him, give him a sub. He don't put out as many videos as many people, but when he does, it's a good interest. So go check his channel out. Made some great spaghetti last night. Excuse me. And when you're making spaghetti sauce, I'm jumping from one thing to another, but honestly, get you some sweet red wine. Throw you in a cup of it into the sauce. You're going to probably have to add about a 12-ounce can of tomato paste because it's going to thin it out. And I like my sauce a little on the thick side, not too thick. A little extra ground beef browned up, mixed in. But I was putting that stuff away last night, and I took an extra little bite out of it. And I tell you, you can taste that wine. Alcohol's cooked out, but the wine taste is still there, so next time you make some spaghetti, put you in some red wine, about a good healthy cup. cup in the sauce and keep a cup for yourself, right? There you go. That's right. We had a bad storm here, and it really done some damage. And I think everything is just about all cleaned up. Been up on my roof and got all my shingles, squared away. And so that's kind of slowed things down. Now the weather's coming in. But hopefully that won't stop us. So this is Clarksville Diggers giving everybody a final hand wave. And Joanne, I appreciate you watching and listening and following. And if you're not sub, and click on that notification bell. And whenever we do find something cool, be the first one to know. Y'all have a blessed day. Clarksville Diggers, we're gone.